crazy. I dream about our babies. Gazing them days and contagious, show my baby. We know each other like the back of our hands. Understand, there's no mistake, and I'm taking this, show my baby. What's good, YouTube? It's your girl, Asia.
And it's your boy, BJ.
Back in the building.
Back in effect. Back like we never left. And fam, we appreciate y'all for pulling up.
Yeah.
Hey, you know, we got a good one for y'all today.
Today.
I'm definitely telling y'all, man. And we got an artist. We got a group that we've never done before that I've never heard of before.
They're called
Mott the Hoople.
Okay.
And the title of the song is All the Young Dudes. Now, we got to give a shout out to one of our loyal supporters for holding us down with this request.
Yeah.
Even when he put it in there, I was like, Mott the Hoople. I haven't heard of them before.
Mott the Hoople.
Yeah, but like I said, we've been asking for suggestions in regards to like songs for like the 70s. So like, here we have it. You know what I mean?
Yeah. So this is brand new. I've never heard of Mott the Hoople. Y'all, these names, they just throw me all the way up. There's no way I would be in the store looking for Mott the Hoople.
And I'm always open for like, again, like I said, for artists that I haven't heard, like trying to touch on something that you haven't heard. You know what I mean?
Right.
Definitely.
Right. So make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell, join the family, and shoot. Let's check out Mott the Hoople,
man. Let's go, y'all. We in the building.
Yeah.
Let's make it happen.
First time. Watch it be real good.
In the head when he was 25. Speed jive, don't want to stay alive when you're 25. And when he's stealing clothes from Marks and Sparks, and Freddy's got spots from ripping up the stars from his face. Funky little boat race. The television man is crazy. Sam with juvenile delinquent Rex. Oh man, it's a real mean team, but we can love. Oh yes, we can love. And my brother's back at home with his Beatles and his Stones. We never got it off on that revolution stuff. What a drag. Too many snacks. Nah, I drunk a lot of wine and I'm feeling fine. Gotta raise some cap to bed. Oh, is there concrete all around? Or is it in my...
This almost got me wondering, like, rally all my guys, like, go get all the young dudes, just rally them together, have them go spread the news.
Yeah,
like,
right.
Like we gotta stick together.
Whatever.
You know what I mean?
Send it by word of mouth, okay? Send it by word of mouth. I don't know. What does stand out to me is almost like they're using the format of like the sing talking type of like situation. You know what I mean? It's almost like they
kind of narrating type
talking, but they're singing over music. Like I don't know. I don't know how you would.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about because we've done like several songs like this before where it's kind of like a talking type of tone. Like a talking, like singing type of monotone. It's like, and it's almost kind of like depicting a story to a degree, but this one isn't like, it doesn't sound like heavy in regards to like a story. You know what I mean?
Right.
It sounds like he's more like kind of just narrating like a scenario.
Agree. Okay. All right. Right on.
I want to see you. I want to relate.
even down to like the effects of like how the actual song in itself sounds to me. Like, I don't know. It's almost like they, that's kind of weird. That's kind of weird. It's different. It's definitely different in a song format. Like, I don't know. Like, I'm kind of confused, to be honest with you, because it almost sounded like he was more so just talking over like music to me. You know what I mean?
You can hear it to a degree.
The only thing like I really kind of heard in terms of like the musicality part of it was when they actually did like the hook. You know what I'm saying? Like
all of the young dudes and stuff like that. You can hear more of like the harmonization, like the harmonies, because it was more of like a flat type of tone in regards to like the lyrics or you know the actual like verse part.
Yeah.
Because it wasn't like he's like singing. It's more like you say, like he's just talking, like almost like he's talking to the young dudes. Like he's trying to, again, like I said, like he's trying to corral them in. And kind of encourage them that they're the ones that got to spread the news. That's the only part that kind of confused me in regards to him saying like all the young dudes, because it seemed like there was the responsibility for them like to carry their responsibility of like spreading the news. I don't know in what shape, form, or fashion, or what metaphor he's speaking in regards to. Maybe somebody in the comments could like maybe like tap in, let me know that. But that was the part that was confusing for me, was just really what he was like saying in regards to all the young dudes. Like why, like. Like spread what? Spread the news? Like what are they like? You know what I mean?
Like what news though?
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like what are we talking about here? Like what are we spreading? You know what I mean?
Like is this song about like a publication, like a famous publication back in the day that was like trying to like get all the young dudes in the neighborhood to come work for that publication so they could go out and get the newspapers and spread it. You know what I'm saying?
I don't know.
I'm not even going to go into all of that. I'm not trying to read into it that far. You know what I mean? It's not that serious. But I definitely like the riff of the guitar. I like the music part of it. I definitely like that part of it. But in regards to what he's saying, all the young dudes spread the news and like in regards to what? You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I need more context on that
part. I would have to agree. We'll see. I just want to see. Look, I just want to see what y'all going to say about this down in the comment section. I mean, if I'm being candid, like, it wasn't my favorite song, okay? Like, I don't know if there's anything else out there that they might have that, you know, might be more appealing, if you will, to a different, you know, like, different audience, different crowd, like, just different music, like, a different type of delivery in the music and the vocals on it. But, I mean, like, hey. Y'all let me know what I'm missing here.
Yeah, tap in. Like I said, maybe I could see it in a different way if somebody can kind of explain what, like more background in regards to the song, so I can kind of understand it from that point.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. So, hey, if y'all enjoyed this video, be sure you give us a big thumbs up. Like, comment, and subscribe. Hit the notification bell. Join the family. And if ain't nobody told you, I love you. And we're going to see y'all in the next video, y'all.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Peace and blessings.
Bye.
Shout out to the fam, y'all.
Yeah. Lost in your body, boy, I'm addicted. Insisting come